Oh, Baby. I'm ready to go. Off season. First order of business will be to bring back Cody Bellinger. Not on 5 years. We'll go 3 for 36. Yeah, we'll go 3-36, see if he takes it. He'll be the only one we offer. Everybody else, they're 38 and older, 36 and older. We're not gonna be touching that. But Cody Bellinger is a must. Hopefully we get him. Right, well, I guess we gotta offer him a little bit more. What if we went? Fine, we'll go 4. Gonna be that good then. Well, 3 at 39. How about that, Cody? How about that? All right, we'll advance to free agency. And here we go. Arbitration for Spencer Steer. Tyler Holton. Best. Right, Austin. Dalbec can go. Foley can go. Contracts to offer. Job's renewable. We'll renew his. Perez will renew his. McConnell, we're going to renew it. Yuli, we will renew. That's the only. Now to come down the list. Ty Madden, without a doubt. Michael Fernandez, the first pick from last year, without a doubt. Tyler Madison, without a doubt. Orban, first round pick from a couple years ago. That Cochran, yup. Fujita, yup. Blake Hunt, no. Come back to the table, Blake. Max Ferguson, yup. Soretti. Yeah, why not? Guys down in the minors. Chris Myers, he just rakes in AAA, so yes. Egan, yes. Dylan Smith, yep. Minor league depth. Charlie the County, why not? Adrian, we'll bring Weisenberger to keep closing for our double A. Pulvich. Pulvich. Joaquin. Yep. Burton. Yep. Diamond. Yeah, we just drafted him. Singleton, we just drafted. Come back on there. Aaron Luke. Yep. Gallo, yep. Delgadio, yep. Wheeler, yep. Han. Playing double A. We need double A guys. Free agency. Cody Bellinger have offered. Like, it's likely he comes back. Three for 39. That's what I was supposed to do. That's all. Three for 39. As I'm going. Where do we need help? We don't. Everything's just got. Looking at contending teams that need a. Or just need another bat. The Astros aren't good, though. The A's aren't good. They have a prospect. They're the same players. Marlins don't have anything. I don't want to send them to a bad spot, you know? Cubs aren't. Pirates shouldn't be bad. So let's do this. Reese Hoskin. Jordan, I'm not trying to fleece for anything. Oh, he's a. I'm not stunting his growth. No, they got their guy. Freddie Freeman. Oh. The Padres. Padres don't have. Okay. Work something out with San Diego, huh? See if we can't get something done here. Giants. Nothing. Oh, what can we do? Send to the Yankees. Yeah, the Yankees, why not? And Blue Jays need a why do they need a first baseman? Do they not have somebody who can DH? They do. Like, not trading in division. The Astros. It's under the Astros. They don't necessarily have what I'm looking for. You know? Not exactly what I'm looking for. I'm looking for pitching. I'm always looking for. Can A's help me in the pitching department? They can't. The Mariners kinda can, but. Cubs need a first make it. Cubs can't help me out. The Reds can't really help me out. I don't like.
Right back to the.
Contreras. They're interested.
They also need a left fielder.
Prospect. I give him two outfield prospects. For Contreras. They're searching for a relief. That's a. I'm willing to package it. Alright, these Dodgers aren't searching for relievers, so I'm more okay making this trade. Which is crazy that they're not searching for. Same with the Padres. Daniel De Los Santos. 31 though, landed. Okay, Blue Jays. I just think we may just have to eat them. May just have to eat it. Keep them on the roster. I just think that's what we're gonna have to do.
So with we do that,
honestly, I don't need really. Foley's gonna, so I need somebody to. I do need one reliever. Foley walk. So let's look at a mid-tier reliever. Doesn't really throw off. Could we do this? Gonna go with Richie. I don't even know how to pronounce it. I'll have to learn how to pronounce that. Alright. We'll go 4 for 28. He'll be in the bullpen. That puts us just over the Dodgers. Will we get him? Doubt it. Forty man is kind of light. If there's any guys like depth wise that we look to bring in for minors. Got somebody like a B potential down here. Doesn't look like it. Oh, well. Should recognize that. Alright. Let's at least look to see what we could need. Hey, relief pitcher's bad. Got it. Okay. We're kind of just signing guys that want to come play ball. Smiley can finish up his career with the organization. He's playing. Bullpen, dude. Will Smith can come do the same thing. Miners. Miners for these guys. Keep looking. Drake can come back, but he's gonna be in the minors. He will not be a part of the main ball club. Coffin. No. Fans a couple days. Benar goes to Boston. Did we get anybody? Cody still. Like, these guys are coming right off the 40 man. Like, they won't even be on the 40 man. No one wants that happening. Like, he's gonna be up to AAA. He'll be AAA. Santos coming to double A. More guy for triple A. that we can kind of fill out that situation. I need some starters too. Okay. Need some starters for the miners. F? That's gross. Syndergaard can come back. Syndergaard. R. Why not? A long shot here. Spencer Diaz. What else do we kind of need? Get a triple A center. Not ready for it. Sixto's not ready for it. When Seal's coming up, I just gotta find a way to make room for him. Actually, we'll bring him up right now. Cody's gonna need a spot. Belly's gonna need. Who do we send down? Homer can still get it. Best is still developing. Fine. But let's. Alright, we need a left fielder for double A. Just kidding. We don't, I already have one. Alright. We just gotta get guys to sign is all. Once guys sign, we'll be okay. That means a few more days. I have 17 stops in AAA. AA. Chavez, who we just drafted, we're going to start him in double A. I don't want to rush him. Oh, man, that looks good for right now. Still waiting to hear back from Cody Bellinger. If we don't get him, it's not the end of the world. Let's do this offer. No. That you're who's running the Guardians? Who thought that was a good trade over in Cleveland? I am getting more nervous by the day. We're the only one to offer. Alright, I guess I'm going to offer a little bit more. Four. For 30. Up the offer. I'm not budging on Bellinger. I'm not going to bid against myself. But we're trying to outbid the Dodgers. Evan Phillips. How's our 40-man look? Everybody that we want on it. I think. I think so. Dahlbeck's gonna go. I need a double A first baseman. Forgot about that. So let's go find ourselves a double A first baseman. Do we have anybody already on our team that can play first? One of our 17. There it is. Double A. Not the greatest, but you know what? We didn't have to sign nobody. We keep moving. It'll be great to hear from Belly at any time. Any time would be great. We got him. Broussard. I'm not going to... I got to learn how to pronounce it. We'll get there, though. Brought in a righty. Swapped righty for righty. Miraculously, we're still waiting to hear from Cody Bellinger. But we will play the long game. Freddy Peralta to the D-backs. Alejandro Kirk to the Nats. Fairbanks to the Padres. Tyler O'Neill to the Rockies. What'd I get? Cody's back. Why is he wearing... No. Cody was wearing 28 for us. So who put 28 on? So who's the new guy that now is for some reason wearing 28? Let me check what number Belly was wearing for us real quick. We gotta check this out. Hold on one second, guys. We're still here. Just trying to make sure we get this right. Number, man. That's that. Looks like 28. He shouldn't have been wearing 24, shouldn't even been used. But we got Cody B back. And now we look like a really, really good baseball team. Hoskins is just going to go to the bench. Filling as a DH, that's fine. It stings, but it's okay. I don't have a triple. I don't really have anybody ready either. And we bring Salvador Perez in. You know what? I think we just promote. I think we promote within. Move him to AAA. And we do need a sign one to make the minimum. Well, why not? Them to winter meetings. The White Sox offered me a trade. They didn't view the offer. Kim to the Rangers. D-backs bring in Jose Alvarado. David Peterson to the Angels. Sign Nathaniel Lowe. Patrick Sandoval. Drew Rasmussen. But where's our issue? Seal's ready. I truly feel that one, Seal. Who do we pound? That's why I was looking to trade Reese. I just, there's not a spot for him. Go to the rule 5. We'll check out this lottery too. We've got the 9, or we're picking 19. Alright, the White Sox go up 2 spots, the A's and the Rockies fall 6, worst team in baseball, the A's fall 6 spots, that is unfortunate. What? Sucks, man. All right. Looking at these trades, Giancarlo Stanton, jeez. All right. Yankees are desperate. The Yankees want him. I'll do this right here. The Yankees really want him. Nah. I'm gonna send him to the National League. Chris Bryant. We'll do this. Why not? I need. Why not? Kreidler. I don't know. I can't have 3 shortstops, Kreidler. You're gonna hang out in Double A for a year. Oh, there's 8 starters in fucking AAA. That's part of the problem. Double A. Single A. Yeah, that's part of the problem. So, They do. Joey went long. Smiley too. Okay. Jake Rogers kind of plateaued. Hoping Santiago can develop. Slowly starting to. I need a big tick up this year from him. Alright, Rule 5 draft. Foreigner. Ratchet. Varsho. The Nationals have offered me a trade. No. Rule 5 draft. Go to draft. Ty Madden got swiped by us. Fuck. Good luck. That stings. Is there anybody here worth anything? No. That stings. That really stings. Oh well. It's fine, because we can pull somebody up. Like Madison can now go to AAA. And Cerna can come to AA. Like, it sucks, but, you know, it is what it is. We'll probably lose Madison next offseason, too. Like, we just... We're just not... really in a spot. Put him on the 40-man. Alright, arbitration hearings. That's where we're simming to. Brady Singer goes to the Pirates. Dustin May to the Nats. Yanny Diaz to the Yankees. Shocker there. Alright. We're gonna advance to the renewable contracts now. Oh, cool. Steer's getting paid $3.8. Alright, we won that one. That's fine. That's fine. Alright. We got everybody we want. Third base is just a work in progress. He's developed. Max Clark is coming along very nice. Very, very nice. He's progressed 8 points in the last 2 seasons, so he is moving along just fine. This is the thing. Do we go with Chase Young, who's going on year two, or going into year three up on the big league roster? Here we go with Molloy, who's just finishing his rookie campaign, technically. That's something that's going to get decided in spring training. But yeah, we're moving towards spring training.